21st is a very special day in Brazil, a national holiday, a celebration of a national hero, Tiradentes. He was born to poor farmers in Minas Gerais. When they both died, he was adopted by his grandfather, who got him interested in geology, medicine, and public life. He tried to live a quiet life as a dentist, keeping his head down low, but he couldn't turn a blind eye to the shipment after shipment of gold going to Portugal, while his fellow man suffered in poverty. Tiradentes, Tiradentes, his body hanging in the open air. Children stop and stare. Joaquim José da Silva Xavier. In 1776, the United States of America declared their independence from Great Britain. Wasn't so trustworthy after all, a regular Judas. He handed Joaquin over to the governor. The trial took 3 years and the judge sentenced him to death. Tiradentes, Tiradentes, his body hanging in the open air. Children stop and stare. Joaquin José da Silva Xavier. Once the body stopped twitching, they cut it down and cut it up into 5 pieces, packaged for delivery. A message from Portugal to any other anti-colonialists. One leg went to Belo Horizonte, the other to São Paulo. His right arm went to Rio, his left arm and torso went to Curitiba. And his head went to his hometown, Ouro Preto. Tiradentes, Tiradentes, his body hanging in the open air. Children stop and stare. Joaquim José da Silva Xavier. Well, 30 years later, Brazil gets their independence, and 30 years after that, they give them a special day, a national holiday, a reminder of those who have fought for the freedom we now enjoy. Tiradentes, Tiradentes, his body hanging in the open air. Children stop and stare. Joaquim José da Silva Xavier.